First of all, we weigh the tubes, Ebendorf tubes, to know the weight of the tube before cutting the gel. Then put the gel on the transilluminator and cutting the band very carefully without any adjacent bands, and removing it, it's like a surgical operation. Then you put it in the tube. It's very easy. That's it. Thank you.